Hey guys, Vix, back with some more Ippo. Actually, no Ippo, my dude. Yeah, it's gonna be just one run, like the entire cast. I should win all of them, but hey. Maybe I should like some hippo? Yeah, some hungry hippos, man, because I'm hungry. It's good in mind. Yeah, Victoria's boxes too. AKA Hajime no Ippo. Fighting spirit. Gonna win all these, but good shot, Steve. It's really tough though. I was eating my right hands. I gotta take advantage of that. Yeah. Oh, wow. Me a bunch of times. I stop moving. Keeps on moving, man. Staggering him again. He's making me miss, dude. It's prone to hook, so. Alright, man. My goodness. Not give up, man. We'll pay us. Goodness. Oh, gotcha. Thing like a mosquito, exactly, dude. Got a lot of good shots, man. Same facing against speed characters, man. It's like, you just can't stop moving, man. Won't stop, can't stop until I land that one shot, dude. Look, man, I know he's always gonna hit me, but. Hello. I'm actually doing pretty bad. one. This one feels pretty good, man. Like, I'm drawing, like, 200 more, dude. I let my hands go, man. Hands game. Get them like every corner, dude. Every corner. Caught me in this round. I lose this. Not careful. Not going down, dude. Goodness. Man almost made it. This man almost made it, dude. Man, I was mixing him up, like, ooh, back and forth, man. Back of 500. Yeah, my hands are hurting, man. Hands are hurting. PS2 is not made ergonomically. But we gotta face Ippo freaking two times, man.
Right to wash away your dreams and your desire.
Good shots on each other. I'm worried about the Dettos, dude. I think I'm gonna lose in the Detto. Guess I'm facing everyone, including myself, so that. Alright, well, we're gonna face against the Ippo. It's him in his street clothes, man. He goes Super Saiyan when he actually gets on his gear. So he's not slipping, sliding all over the place. He got his boots, he got his actual gloves. Actual Ippo, dude. I'm kind of worried about this one, even if it is in medium mode. Ooh, getting me back. I just reaching his face though. Not like this, dude. Hell of a fighter, man. All right, Miyata. Oh no, not Miyata yet. It's when I get to like actually to actually show like my whole skill set, just uppercut to the body. We'll see. Maybe I'll get surprised. Headgear, dude. Headgear versus headgear. Still letting him hitting me, man. Damn. He's gonna be yelling at me. It's like, why are you still getting hit? I don't know, man. I'm not feeling anything. So you gotta have to hit me hard. Apple hard. There you go, I beat Yusuke. We're playing until I lose a match? No, I'm gonna play against the entire cast. Why not? Game mode though. Alright, we're going up against the Headbutter. Head. What I mean. Not giving head. Stop. Stop it right there. Stun me, dude. I don't like that. I don't like being stunned. Stun me, bam! Right in the kidneys, dude. Done. There you stun me. Bring you right back. Thank you. And a WoW is durable, most part. Champ. Absolute champ, man. Actual Augur's champ. Kinda like lower down the donation. I know it's kind of in the way, but sorry, buddies. Probably gonna remove it. I don't know. Kinda in the way. Who cares, Vix? It's true. Nobody cares, dude. He's throwing hooks, man. Alright, well, I'll throw my hook back. How do you like that? How much does this guy throw so much hooks, dude? Oh my goodness. I ate every single one of them, man. I was like, best you got? To this date! Oh my goodness, dude. This guy. I like how he's sticking his hands, dude. Ain't that martial arts man's backs, man. Dude, he's got his hands out. Yeah, stick your hand out, man. Stick your hand out my face, man. Nicked me, man. Face, dude. Get your hands off my face, dude. This dude is sticking his hand out. I was like, well, here's a freaking right hand, and here's another right hand. Oh, wait. Here's another right hand, dude. What an absolute pleb, dude. Right, this guy, Speedy Gonzalez, man. Oda. This guy's a JoJo's fan for sure. But man, he's gotta hit the body, man. Thank you.
dance, dude.
Well, the fastest hands, but you don't have the strongest hands, my dude. Jotaro needs his Oro Oros back, man. Not gonna work on me, buddy. I'm kind of that. Wait, that was 100%? That's crazy! Landed all my shots! Holy smokes, dude. Alright, this guy, absolute G, dude. I have to be careful. He actually has a guard, dude. It's not like he could do a counter off of it. Still a pretty annoying cross guard.
She's soaking, caught in the rain.
Damn. Oh my goodness. Fuck. Get him, man. He's too tough. I might actually lose this. Gotta turn me around, it's crazy. Oh my goodness. No way. Man, I was about. Bro, just hit him more. Eventually he'll go down. That is true. That's very true. Just gotta hit him more, dude. I just gotta hit him more, chat. I don't even know how to block in this game perfectly, but... Oh my goodness. It's like, as soon as you get back up, it's like, dude, like, it just tracks you, dude. Crazy, dude. Quicker jabs are really good. Like, you both have a jab and a power shot in one hand. him a few times, but not going down. A long way to go, dude. Tough though. You could take a lot of punishment, man. Speed demon did. Annoying as heck. Make sure my straights hit. Hooks. throw uppercuts. It's always rotating to my right. I mean, I'm always gonna hit you with the right hook. So fast, but shrug him off like a mosquito. Get out of here. Oof. Oh! Game froze, dude! No! Oh no, dude. Whip. Oh. Game disc getting old already? Crazy. I knocked him out to the point where he'd break the game, dude. Very soon. So like, I can't process what's going on, so I'm like, nailing this guy's noggin. Never seen this game like actually fucked up like that. Oh boy. It's actually gonna be people. In the black trunks, he's pushing this guy in the corner. That hits hard, man. I like this guy. Also durable. Going down. Going back though. Trying to escape. Let him. Oh.
High five.
Dude, it's like eventually, what is this guy going down? I should have started this game. Play a gem, dude. Don't ever find me. So what? our boxing. Face up against the boxing god, though. That's gonna be absolute. Color, dude. This man with the kitchen sink, man. All right. Uber, huh? Like the white. This guy fights, man. Actually, he's been. Let's set that foot. Get in there, but like his style, man, but only one style, like, man, I could actually do that real well, and Ricardo did. Oh, Ricardo Martinez, man, yet to even beat him. Nothing yet, but Mexico. Be a brawl fest. Be my type of fight. Old bob and weave, man. Even bobbing. so tough, man. Durability, man. Oof. Oh, bad, dude. Oof. Oh man, the ditto's about to happen, dude. Ooh, I have never done dittos, man. It hasn't happened. Let's go to ditto, man. You know, we gotta take care of this guy first. And out of him, man. And those uppercuts. Oh no, dude. Oh no. Thing is, which one is me? Crazy. Maybe I have like different colored gloves or something. I'm the blue one. I don't know how, never take my own punches, but. Oh my goodness. Thank you. shit is rough, dude. Oh my goodness. This guy, dude. Damn it, man. Oh, the count was already there, dude. Three out, dude. He was already out. Yeah. I was durable, man. Just would not go down. But then again, it's me, dude. Yes. In the corner, man. Turn to his left. Gotta go to his left. Or I could cut him off. I'm trying to knock this guy down, but. Thank you.
coming out.
So tough. Light me up, dude. Moving, dude. Holy shit. Just imagine that being Ricardo, but like the actual power. That's what I'm gonna be up against pretty soon, and it's not gonna be really pretty, dude. Take, dude. Time out. There's no time out, it's time out. Ooh, stinger, dude. down, dude. Hitting him into everything. Slay everything. Oof. Buddy. Shoulders are tense. Crap, dude, my fingers are getting a workout, dude. Alright. Oh man, it's a good thing nobody's witnessing this, dude. Oh shoot. Alright, well, it's gonna be an actual first L. Yeah, I'm expecting against this and the bear. Mamoru. I don't know, man. I got lucky against the bear last time, dude. Oh my goodness! Just got back with a jab! So unfair, dude. Ooh, man. What do against that? It's crazy. Is this? Shit, man. Goodness. But I can't beat Ricardo, dude. Match of man. Feels like it's a bad match. Gone. And we're gonna grind that matchup. It's tough, man. I had to play it perfectly, man. Literally max stats. Max stats to kill. She's targeting that rib. Hurt, dude. Or just or head talk to or isn't it? Still can't beat Ricardo, man. It's crazy. It's not the Miata I remember, dude. Shots. Alright, man. Clutch. Now he's moving. Clutch. Not the mirror I remember. Did not care. Mm-hmm. so many matches, dude. Well, this is gonna be up against a sparring partner. This fun, dude. Alright. Dude could actually do. YouTube version. Oh damn, my first knockdown. Oof. Back. Careful, man. For a while, dude. Thought I was invincible. Oh man.
I'm leaving the hotel after a night with you. I think I finally
Trying to go through all of this now. Impressed up, man. Goodness. Goodness, dude, he slapped me up, man. Got like the hugest stun, man. I was dizzy as hell, dude. All right, my f***ing head hurts right now, dude. What? But my goodness, I'm gonna get through all of them tonight, dude. I'm okay. Bad guy. This. Oh, it takes me all the way back. I don't want that. Have to continue some other. Versions, I think. Their sparring gear, man. Ever since they put on like the boxing shorts, man, I don't know what happened. Their defense slightly off the window. Do not want to do against a WoW, dude. I think he's the ultimate infighter because he has so much power and durability. I can move like that, dude. I feel like all my uppercuts are just so slow, but like when they hit, it's like boom, 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 man. Cherry bombs, man. Is good pass and all, but it just has no snap, dude. Problem. Why don't you speak? I just want to hit you hard, man. Like I want every shot to count. Nice. Got floored back. Miata knocking out Impo. What world is this, dude? What world is this? happened. I'm not playing. Obviously, I don't have that much of a crazy movement, man. Switch. What the heck? Oh wait, you can tell by the stuff. I'm gonna go with putting both his hands up. Dance game. Oh man. This Miata seems. The other one. Oh, dude. He just, oh no, sparring Miata top tier. Knockdown, careful. It. Wow. It's crazy, dude. Sparring Miata, what the heck, dude? Okay. The ultimate. Kind of spinning now, dude. Burnt out, man. I don't think I could play this long. CPU receipt. Pressing any. Like, there's definitely gonna be FGO tomorrow. So him in the ring with a that's a welterweight? That's crazy. All mass, dude. Hi, man. That's the one thing I like about this Mio, he's kind of moving. Not really doing his best not to waste them, he steps, but he's moving. Turn this on. Ooh! Ooh, bad. What Ippo's doing right now, dude. Oh, double knockdown. Alright. some meat. Second. Let's see, as Tekken, you know, there hasn't been any controversy when it comes to Tekken, so I'll power to him. Stuck just scrubbing out an FGO for god knows how long. Just want to get the story mode over. Well, finish up everything. Oh well, now.